should have fucking examined it. NTC 0394. Remember that shit and write it down. NTC 0394. Supposed to look shitty, so it blends in with the compression. Where's Steve at? I thought he comes in here.
That was too close. But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it, and I'm keeping it. Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait! Steve!
She looks weirder in the cutscenes. I don't know why. Oh, yeah.
interfere with my operation.
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you could lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
I think Alfred's cool.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you! The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella Inc. Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attacked?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable.
These are really good.
How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me, who do you work for? Who sent you? Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure
Spite
to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
Despite all Claire's rage, she's still just a rat in a cage. Now I can finally go to the fucking boat. All these interruptions. I don't think these guys are, though. Every time. It was the longest way back. Crossbow's kind of whack on its own, but once you get the explosive arrows, that's the best shit in the game. I forgot she had a crossbow in Resident Evil 2 also. Didn't have like a triple shot or some shit. Alright, so far so good.
Oh. make it.
That's some fucked up shit. Oh, shit. Fucking kidding me. Fucking asshole. Here you have it.
Thank you.
you gotta fight a Bandersnatch. Snatch. Not yet. Get that herb down. There we go. Oh, the hemostatic. I'm gonna take that back to that dude. Oh, he gives me the lockpick, that's right. Yeah, let's do that. I guess I still need the biohazard card.
Special playground I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
This game's tight. I think the Bandersnatch is based off, like, it's kind of Alice in Wonderland bullshit. I'm not sure. I think the enemies are kind of have that motif. This really wasn't heart pounding shit back then.
Oh!
that felt good. Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
You wish. But thanks for the help.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
Whatever.
There's too much woman for Steve.
Here. Take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay. This thing is too cool. Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon. All right! Huh? Hey, this thing's empty. You cheated me.
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right.
Man, fuck that.
Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
She thick.
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire!
Oh yeah, you get to be Steve for a minute.
Time to test out my new toy!
This is all the Resident Evil staple. Getting to play the same character. Like Carlos.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, he crosses.
It was dirty work, but this area is now clean.
This house is clean.
See? You can depend on me. You see?
Just like give me a break.
This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve. What were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Steve.
I think Capcom wanted you to hate him.
Never mind. Let's get going.
The abusive boyfriend, huh? This came a lot later.
Claire, are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
This is fat dad.
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Wait! I can't! No!
Steve! No!
Steve.
He really wants some of that Claire Ponte.
Father. Father. Father.
He's fucking up anyone that gets in the way.
Dad. Used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information. Intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless.
I thought this was a pretty...
So stupid.
Touching moment. First time I played it. Maybe because I was 15.
It's okay now. Just rest.
The worm, right? Okay. Oh, shit. Thank you. kidding me? Give homeboy the hemostatic first, and then we'll put the Lex Lugers in. The total package. Gunpowder arrow rounds or whatever. That's in this case.